Hi, I'm Max, and today I'm going to talk about pneumatic manifold blocks. Manifolds are also called base plates or valve islands. Pneumatic manifolds allow the installation of multiple pneumatic solenoid valves at a centralized location where a single air supply and exhaust port is shared jointly between all valves. This ensures that your system is less complex and has lower maintenance costs. Manifolds are available for 3 two-way, 5 two-way or 5 three-way valves and can typically accommodate between 2 and 10 pneumatic solenoid valves, depending on the type. A 3 two-way manifold has mounting points for a 3 two-way solenoid valve and has a supply port and a venting port. A 5 two-way or 5 three-way manifold has mounting points for 5 two- or 5 three-way solenoid valves,
has a total of 1 intake port and 2 venting ports.
Unused stations on the manifold can be closed with a blanking plate. A blanking plate ensures that no air escapes through the unused ports on the manifold. Blanking plates are easy to mount on the manifold with bolts. In general, pneumatic solenoid valves have brand-specific mounting patterns, so typically the manifolds also have brand-specific mounting patterns. Therefore, ensure you look at the mounting patterns before buying a manifold. It is also important to understand the pressure requirements in your system. With larger manifolds, a common issue is too little of the pressure on the final pneumatic solenoid valve if the first ones are all open. So if you have any questions about manifolds or any other product, then please contact me or anyone else from Thameson.